a round of applause. Well done, Blaze. One final round of applause for the 1970 national runner-up. Today's starting lineups. First, for the visiting Cougars of Southern Illinois-Edwardsville. Leading off, number 27, the shortstop, Josh Ohl. Batting second, the second baseman, number 14, Connor Keifer. In the three hole, the center fielder, number 2, Brady Bunton. Batting cleanup, number 18, the first baseman, Justin Perkins. In the five hole, the third baseman, number 7, Raul Elgazabal. Batting sixth, number 22, right fielder Brett Pearson. In the seventh spot, the designated hitter, number 1, Tyler Bastunas. Batting eighth, the catcher, number 16, John Stockup. And batting ninth, the left fielder, number 17, Parker Wilt. And on the mound tonight for the Cougars, number 29, right-hander David Lorenz. SIUE is led by Sean Lyons. He's assisted by assistant coaches Brandon Scott, PJ Finnegan, and Joe Duncan. And now for today's starting lineup for your Nicholls State University Colonels. Leading off, number 11, the center fielder, Xane Washington. Batting second, the right fielder, number 27, Dane Simon. In the three hole, the designated hitter, number 12, Braden Jobert. Batting cleanup, the first baseman, number 26, Adam Tarver. In the five hole, number 22, the left fielder, Alec Paz. Batting sixth, the shortstop, number 16, Alex Galley. In the seven hole, number 7, the second baseman, Nathan Tribble. Batting eighth, the catcher, number 36, Chris Sandberg. And rounding out the order, number 13, the third baseman, Ivan Prejean. On the mound tonight for your Colonels, number 20, the right-hander, Nick Heckman. Nicholls is led by 10th year head coach Seth Thibodeaux. He's assisted by Zach Butler, Ford Pemberton, and Tyler Cook. Thank you. Make sure you stay up to the minute with Colonel Athletics on social media. Visit us at gocolonels.com on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, and Facebook. And be sure to check out our latest videos at youtube.com/NicholsAthletics. As a reminder to fans, please do not enter the field of play, whether during the game or at any break in the action. Entering the field of play will result in immediate ejection from the stadium. Thank you for your cooperation. The Southland Conference and Nicholls State University promote sportsmanlike conduct by student-athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Profanity, racial, or sexist comments, or other intimidating actions directed at officials, student-athletes, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the site of competition.
Oh, I didn't know that was you.
Yeah, boy. I made my debut. How you doing, brother?
Yeah.
I want to
get you in trouble.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and remove all headgear for the playing of the national anthem.
trust you cause you bad with the left hand. I keep something up on my hip, that's my right hand. All my dogs come first, all out in the purp. Left hand doing numbers, right hand doing work. Left hand, right hand, left hand, right hand, left hand, right hand, right hand, right hand. Left be working and the right coming right back. Yeah, I left to get it right, now I'm right back. Still a room with my new icon band. I show love and affection to all my fans. I got flair, got a holding up my plan. I turn up on the stage while I hear my dance. I get serious when it come to business, don't waste my time. Boy, you know that I ain't playing. I got a click and when we dumb, 20 home, land where I'm staying. I never dap you with the left hand. I draw down with the click in the right hand. I got platters with me when I walk in. A lot of shooters waiting in a sprinter fan. I swear that I'm hot, boy, I need a fan. I got prices and sales and they all pan. Make it work while I'm using the left hand. Break your pick while I'm using the right hand. I don't trust you cause you down with the left hand. I keep something up on the hip, that's my right hand. All my dogs come first, all lost in the perp. Left hand doing numbers, right hand doing work. Left hand, right hand, left hand, right hand. Left hand, right hand, right hand, right hand. Left be working in the right, coming right back. Yeah, left to get it right.
Leading off for the Cougars, number 27, Josh Ohl.
Thank you.
no hits, zero kernel errors, and no one left on base. Number 11, the center fielder, Xane Washington. Red and gray, number 27, the right fielder, Xane Simon.
Nate's had a hit by pitch in every game.
Thank you. at the plate, the first baseman, number 26, Adam Tarver. Thank you. shortstop, Alex Galley. Stepping in for the red and gray, number 7, the second baseman, Nathan Tribble. Thank you. catcher, number 36, Chris Sandberg. Close out the bottom of the first with two runs on no hits, no Cougar errors with three left on base.
Thank you.
stepping in for the Cougars, number 7, Raul El Gazabal.
Come on.
backs at the plate. Number 16, the catcher, John Stalkup. SIUE in the top of the second inning. They finish with one run on two hits, zero cardinal errors, and one left on base. Nicholls Athletics thanks its corporate partners for their support of the Colonels, including Thibodaux Regional Sports Medicine Center, the official sports medicine provider of Nicholls Athletics, Carmel Inn and Suites, official hotel of Nicholls officials, People's Health, your Medicare health team, Hooters, makes you happy, Racing Cane's, One Love, Louisiana's Cajun Bayou, our Cajun lifestyle is unlike any other. Visit our website at lacajunbayou.com to learn more. McDonald's, I'm loving it. And Ocean Surf Cleaners, the official dry cleaner of Nicholls Athletics. The Colonels value their corporate partners and ask that you please support them as well. Join us again tomorrow, Wednesday, as the Colonels take on number 11 LSU here at Didier Field. First pitch is scheduled for 6 p.m. For more information and to purchase your tickets, call 985-448-4790 or log on to GoColonels.com. Leading off for the red and gray, number 13, the third baseman, Ivan Rayshon. Back to the top of the order, number 11, the center fielder, Xane Washington. Thank you. stepping to the plate, third right fielder, number 27, Dane Simon. Closes out the second inning with no runs, no hits, zero Cougar errors, and no one left on base. Nicholls Athletics thanks its corporate partners for their support of the Colonels, including the Thibodaux Regional Sports Medicine Center, the official sports medicine provider of Nicholls Athletics, Rendezvous, Dining, Catering, and Events, Capital One, What's in Your Wallet, Off the Hook, official Cajun restaurant of Nicholls Athletics, Louisiana's Bayou, Cajun Bayou, where Cajun lifestyle is unlike any other. Visit our website at lacajunbayou.com to learn more. Express Supply and Steel, Morgan Stanley. For over 80 years, Morgan Stanley has served as a global leader in wealth management. Local advisors Tim Emerson and Marguerite Knight are proud supporters of Nicholls State Athletics. Thank you. off for the Cougars, number 17, Parker Wilt. Top of the order for SIUE, number 27, Josh Hull. Stepping in for the Cougars, number 14, Connor. Thank you. on two hits, no errors given up by the Cardinals, and one left on base. For the Cardinals, the designated hitter, number 12, Braden Chaubert. Thank you. fielder, number 22, Alec Paz. Batting next for the Cardinals, number 16, the shortstop, Alex Galley. Thank you. 0 Cougar errors and 1 left on base. Now with the plate, number 18, Justin Perkins. Now up at the plate for the Cougars, number 7. Raul El Gezabal. Up next for the Cougars, number 22, Brett Pearson. Mound for the Cougars, number 3, Brian Chandler. Leading off for the Colonels in the bottom of the fourth inning, number 7, the second baseman, Nathan Tribble. The catcher, Chris Sandberg. Thank you. stepping in at the plate, number 13, the third baseman, Ivan Prejean. Next for the Colonels, the right fielder, number 27, Dane Simon.
Thank you.
designated hitter, Braden Chaubert. In the bottom of the fourth, they finish with no runs, zero hits, one Cougar error, and three left on base. Number one, Tyler Bastunas.
Thank you. prisoner.
In the top of the fifth. They finish with 0-0 runs on one hit, no kernel errors, and one left on base. Kernel news, updated stats, player and coach bios, merchandise, live video, or anything about the red and gray, you're looking for GoKernels.com. The official website of Nicholls Athletics gives you all the info you crave and more. That is G-E-A-U-X, GoKernels.com. The first baseman, Adam Tarver.
Thank you.
house, number 5, Austin Rance. Stepping in for the red and gray, the shortstop, number 16, Alex Galley.
Like that.
plate number two, Brady Bunton. Stepping in for the Cougars, number 18, Justin Perkins.
Thank you. Oh, Willie Mays. Oh. She's on time.
Or that one. There you go, Nick. Put it right here.
The Cougars, number 7, Raul Alguezabal. SIUE in the top of the 6th. They finished with 1 run on 3 hits, 0 kernel errors, and none left on base.
Your
heart
might understand you.
For the Colonels, number 7, Nathan Tribble. The third baseman, number 13, Ivan Prejean. For the Colonels, number 11, Xane Washington. Thank you. 6th. They finished with no runs, with one hit, zero Cougar errors, and one left on base. Stepping in for the Cougars, number one, Tyler Bastunas.
Thank you.
next for SIUE, number 16, John Stockup. Next for SIUE, number 17, Parker Wilt.
Time.
Thank you.
Cougars in the top of the seventh inning. They finished with no runs, one hit, no errors, and one left on base. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the seventh inning stretch, brought to you by the Hooters in Houma. Makes you happy. Now, stand up and join along with the playing of Take Me Out to the Ball Game. Stepping in for the red and gray, number 12, the designated hitter, Braden Joubert. Stepping in for the Colonels, number 26, the first baseman, Adam Tarver. finish with no runs, no hits on zero Cougar errors and one left on base. Leading off for the Cougars, number 27, Josh Ohl. Next for the Cougars, number 14, Connor Kiefer.
Yeah.
next for SIUE, number 2, Brady Bunting. SIUE in the top of the eighth inning. They finished with no runs, one hit, zero kernel errors, and one left on base. The next time you're shopping online for that perfect gift, head to NicholsGear.com. There you'll find over 700 items, including official Nicholls apparel from brands like Adidas. Check out our t-shirts, polos, sweatshirts, caps, and jerseys, all of which you can personalize. We've got plenty of novelty items as well. Visit the Nicholls Athletics online store at NicholsGear.com.
Shouldn't do it.
leading off for the Cardinals, number 5, the left fielder, Austin France. Stepping in at that plate, the shortstop, number 16, Alex Galley. Up next for the Colonels, number 7, the second baseman, Nathan Tribble.
Get her number. It's been like 6 weeks.
off, stepping in for the Cougars, number 22, Brett Pearson. At the plate for the Cougars, number one, Tyler Bastunas. Now batting for the Cougars, number 17, Parker Wilt.
Thank you.
now taking over on the mound for your Cardinals, number 44, Peter Holland. SIUE in the top of the ninth, they scored three runs on three hits with one kernel error in one.
Like a thief in the night, I'm coming for your heart, I'm coming for your heart. This time it's anything goes, I guess I'm just a selfish ghost.
Thank you.
stepping in for your Colonels, the third baseman, number 13, Ivan Brayshon.
friends.